They told me to do that. And now they want to talk to you.
Scusa!
That won't be necessary.
Oh my god!
Dad, I don't believe it! When did you get to town?
Just yesterday!
Darling, you look fantastic.
Oh, I can't let you do this.
Of course you can. You can pay me back never. Besides, it's on Carlo.
Oh, wow. When did you two,
About 2 months. His family has this gigantic ranch in Argentina. Very, very wealthy. He has a tiny little penis, but he knows exactly how to use it. Oh. Wave, darling, wave.
Well, that's very nice of you, but I can't accept it.
But of course you can. When have I ever given you a birthday present or a Christmas present? I mean, you are like a sister to me. Yet, I never see you.
The truth was, we'd only met a few times. Most people would classify Amelita as Eurotrash. I thought she was fun.
So call me. I'm staying at the Four Seasons with Carlo.
Don't you live in the city?
I'm a citizen of the world. A citizen of the world, darling. Now take the shoes and we'll talk soon.
I can't do this.
Of course you can. Prendi le scarpe, vai, dai, go, amore. Era tanto bello vederti. Ciao, ci chiamiamo.
I couldn't understand a word she was saying, but I felt I had in my possession all the Italian I'd ever need to know. Dolce, dolce, dolce.